the answer that you want, so you can see if you get a result that you like, and if you don't, you can make a change so you do get the result that you want. That's what the whole class is about this week. In everything we do, whether it's a cloisonné or a color or a transparent, what I just said right then is the whole class, honestly.